When you're blind, you learn a thing or two about trust. You learn who to trust. You learn what to trust.
Focus, Cassie. What's this sound?
A fan.
Good. Now, what's in front of the fan?
I don't know.
Cassie, sounds are how we see. Listen, tap your cane.
It's a coffee mug.
Right. Excellent. Though you are without sight, it does not mean you cannot see.
And most importantly, you learn to trust yourself. Even if that means hopping on the first flight to Boston to find the mansion from your nightmares. I don't know why I've been having these dreams for months now, and I certainly don't know what's waiting for me at Echo Bluff. But I do know I can't take much more of the torment. So I'm trusting myself to get to the bottom of it. Considering you're boarding and I'm at the door, we're both past the point of no return here. I'm tired of being told what I can't do. I want answers. I want sleep. I want my life back. And I want to prove I can do this.
My due diligence. Hello? Probably should have worked out a plan if someone is, you know, here.
In my dreams, I always see a rope, a ticket, an apple, and an axe. Maybe start there? Deep breaths, Cassie. You're here for a reason.
Richard, happy anniversary, my love. What a perfect way to begin our 10th year together. New house, new baby on the way. I know this fresh start is the perfect way to complete our family. Felicia.
What was that? A memory?
Smiles for no reason. I think the impending addition is going to be her whole world. Until then, I just need to keep a batch of chocolate chip cookies on hand at all times. It appears cravings aren't just a wives' tale.
What was that? Hello? Hello?
That music box belongs to St. Joseph's, not to Cassie Thornton. Put it back.
But I need the music box to help me fall asleep. It's a new house. I'm scared to go. But I love this song. Okay. Fine. I'll leave it for the next girl. Wish I'd left that one buried in the backyard. Or brought that back. This is the rope. The same damn rope from my dreams. What the hell does it mean? Damn.
I think I always loved this agate.
Wish I left that one buried in the backyard.
That was not an echo.
Creo que no.
This agate's healing properties, but last week when I had a stomach ache, I went to touch it and it was hot. The stone wasn't in the sunlight or by a heater, and the stones around it were cool to the touch. What really worries me is that it's a protection stone. Manuals don't prepare you for is that first kick. It feels like you swallowed a big fat goldfish and it's flopping around in your stomach. Maybe we'll name her Goldie. things in the strangest places around the house. The last one I threw over the side of the cliff because it made me feel dizzy when I touched it. But here it is. The same one with the unstitched eye back under our bed. And it's a little soggy.
Creepy.
Tossing and turning. I used to sleep on my belly before I got pregnant. Now I roll around like a woman possessed. This baby kicks so frantically sometimes. It must be very excited. I hope.
In my dreams, and I just forgot. What the hell? Who's here?
Sickness. I left my purse in the car.
Yeah, sure. I'll grab them. Jesus.
Imagining things, Cass.
Con Delphi.
Delphi, text to speech.
Patient, Briar, Felicia. 20 milligrams fluoxetine, tabs. Instructions, take twice daily with water. Dr. Richard Briar.
What kind of doctor prescribes to his own wife?
New text message from Serge.
Hey, about to board. What's up? Not angry, just concerned.
Look, I need answers. I just got here and this shit's messed up. I'm onto something. And I'm starting to think I'm having these nightmares for a reason.
Message sent.
This place feels different.
That thing was in the garage again. With the baby sitting on my bladder, it took all my self-control not to wet myself. My nerves are shot. I need some tea. I'll be out in a bit. Just leave it on the bar, honey. Thank you. I can get back to the snooping. Hate fire. She's so perfect. Almost like she's hard to look at. My eyes can't focus. I should probably tell Richard. I don't want to tell Richard.
Nature's most persistent creatures, representing the intense of all forms of life. Nothing stops the insects. They are utterly ruthless in their lust to destroy, home and gorge to their heart's content. The laws of nature are inexorable.
Listen, honey, star-crossed lovers, we are a psychic and a psychiatrist? Oh, that analytical mind of yours is switched on 24/7. until I can get a glass of Merlot into you and maybe slip a Jasper stone under your pillow. Then you become almost bearable.
Acojonado, tío. ¿Puedo irme?
More nature walks. This pregnancy has made me so clumsy. Every time I try to take a stroll outside, I twist something. I can't wait to get my balance back. Physically and spiritually. Does a rope, a ticket, and a goddamn apple have to do with anything? Why that? Why those items?
thing. I don't know why, but I just have to paint it. Even if it's just to get it out of my periphery.
What would Dr. Breyer use for a code? Something important to him?
Dose 2. The imipramine has caused vomiting and patient's hysteria has returned. Moving forward with a combination of monoamine, oxidase inhibitors, and tricyclic antidepressants.
I don't feel so good.
The patient is taken to seclusion and doesn't seem to understand her surroundings. This, I think, may be for the best. I will monitor this situation closely before making any more hasty decisions after last time. Still, she needs her medicine and she leaves her pills on her tray each night. She doesn't understand that she needs to get well for herself and for the baby. I must take matters into my own hands for both their sakes.
Matters into my own hands? That's not alpha male or anything.
Delphi, text to speech.
The only star I can really seem to hone in on is IC-2118. A fave, to be sure, but dot the stars are just wrong here. The worst part is that Felicia agrees.
I should try 2118 for that key code.
Joder. mucho que encender las luces, no veo nada.
Sleep with us, Danny. Sleep with us.
Shot in the dark, but I wonder if that star the good doctor was referring to might be it. What was it again? Cha-ching.
Why can't I go in anymore? I know, my fingers fumble keys and sometimes I'm a little slower than before, but you can't keep me prisoner in this house, in this body. I don't want any more pills.
I don't like where this is going.
A mí tampoco.
Text-to-speech.
One. Some kind of woman.
Somehow connected to the tree. Two. Other people. Seemingly unrelated. A 1940s housewife. Could this be Betty? Some man with a mustache? Three. That song. Four. The noises. Five. Misaligned chakras?
Was she having visions too?
Everything's fine now. I'm fine. Sandy's fine. Won't you come back and sleep with us, Richard? Daddy.
Thank you.
works best with patients that are, how should I say, more loquacious than others? Frank was never the chattiest patient I'd ever had, but the remote sessions are not quite working for us. I'll be calling one of my colleagues shortly to see if he can accommodate Frank into his patient load.
From my favorite book growing up, The Princess and the Frog. My mom said she always caught me by old stinky ponds and wetlands looking for my future husband. But it wasn't about boys. I fell in love with nature. The sort of spirits that bind us. If a gem or an herb could facilitate a divine connection, why couldn't an animal have a beautiful soul?
Sculpted you a killer frog, Felicia.
First the sagebrushes, now this. How does malachite crack? It's supposed to protect me and the baby. How does a gem inside a silver setting just shatter like that? Goddamn key to the playroom. Where is it? I don't need the pills anymore, and I don't need you watching my every move. Can't you tell? I haven't taken them in days.
Thank you.
I'd planned on painting my own set of tarot cards when we moved in. Now, I just can't seem to do it. The cards and their symbols seem to take a life of their own. I don't want to use them.
Tomando un baño.
Presynaptic dopamine reuptake, but this has accelerated patient psychosis. Going to try a cocktail of loprotiline, amoxapine, and trazodone. Symptoms not typical postpartum and seem to be triggered in certain parts of the home. Considering hypnosis.
Keep it.
some point, we're gonna need to talk about this.
I don't understand. Is it Richard doing this? Or the house?
I don't know how he's doing it. I don't know how he's doing it. I don't know how. I've taken none of his prescriptions. I still see it.
¿Qué te pasa?
What is it about that tree? I feel it too.
Betty, why am I still seeing it?
Hello?
Where are you?
Hey, Serge. What's up?
Where are you?
Okay. I'm in a weird... I don't know, I guess it was a nursery. There's bubble wrap everywhere. Wait a sec. Shouldn't you be at 30,000 feet right now? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Hello? Whoever you are, I'm not afraid of you. You hear me? You can't scare me. No, not fire, not here.
No, 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 not the baby. Gotta move fast. I need a fire extinguisher. Fire to put out.
Wait a minute, don't hang up.
I'll call you back.
¿Qué coño? Perdonáis, fue corriendo hacia el fuego.
Patient showing signs of progress. She is accepting the switch to bottle feeding and is no longer... Wait a moment. What's that? I must be hearing things. I need more sleep. Hello? What's that? Who's there? Is something burning? Felicia!
No, 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 this is how it ends! Fucking house! It made Felicia burn her family alive? Why is it tormenting these poor people? I thought I was supposed to fix it! To stop it! What am I even doing here? I don't understand! I shouldn't be here. This is all wrong. I gotta get out now.
Vamos.
The pills. I'm ready to join you now. There's no one left for me. Give me a sign you're still here. A knock. Footsteps. Your phonograph. Anything. I need to move on, but I'm afraid. Please show yourself. Your sister in suffering. Felicia.
This doesn't sound good.
Goodbye, mister.
Shit! The rope! I need to head back there, stat! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming.
Goodbye, Richard. Goodbye, sweet baby girl. I'm off to visit with a girlfriend.
It wasn't your fault. None of this was your fault. Why are you doing this? What the hell is the point of any of this? Ow. Where am I?
A tree.
A spiled man handing her the socket.
It was inscribed, "Thy healing fingers hath my eternal gratitude." Imagine the shock when he turned and I saw it was Erwin, the town cripple, and there was no Kane in sight. Who was that? And who was she talking about? This place feels different. It's the same house, but no, that's not possible. Hello?
Cass, you need me on this, please.
Here we go again. Need.
Needing someone isn't a weakness, Cassie.
Not for you, maybe. Needing is primal. Once you need something, you're not in control. You're desperate.
And I desperately need you to be safe right now. And I'm not ashamed of it.
I'll... Damn it! What the hell? Sorry, babe. Signal sucks. We'll pick this up later.
Message saved.
What happened to him?
I know this isn't real. It can't be. The house is warning me. It's telling me I need to be the one to save you from the enemy.
This must be Betty. How is it that she knows what's real? If only Felicia knew. Morse code. That's gotta be important. May as well start there.
This is it. The way to my man in Europe.
Principal Weathers, I'm very proud to have my name and time on the girls' track banner, but I hold the best time overall. You've said to be grateful with what I have, but what I have is the school record. I'd like to formally petition to have my name sewn on there.
Thank you. help you.
I'm gonna need to get up in that attic. Guess I'll have to find something to pull that door down.
Unsettled me a bit too. It's always been a creepy, morose place with too many moths, but that's all. No voices have ever spoken to me, no visions ever assaulted my senses. The only ghosts I've encountered are out here overseas. But enough morbid talk. Your loving husband, Jim.
Wait, where am I? I'm sorry. English? Anglais? Real smooth, Cass. Maybe Delphi can help. Mot de passe.
Password.
Time to get Sherlocky, Cass.
Oh, I'm certainly trying to keep busy, dear. You should see how tidy my stitching has become. But I need more. I'm not the putter around type, you know. Come, let me show you what I've been studying.
Connecting to a live community user.
Hey there, Cassie. Nice to meet you. I'm Nick. Just started using this app. Pretty cool, right? Anyway, happy to help. Just waiting for the image to come through. Okay, there it is. Yikes. Someone wrote the word Durham over and over on this mirror. Looks like it's written in lipstick. Weird. At least I hope that's lipstick. I need to get out more. Let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
comer porque quiero fumar un cigarro. De que me cago en fe, tío. Bueno, en un momento. Ahora vengo.